No, it's not a drum. This is a ukulele from Hola Ukulele. This is a soprano ukulele that was sent to me to take a look at and show to you. So let's pull it out of the box. Ooh. All right, so we've got a blue one here. So let's pull it out of the box so we can kind of just see it a little bit better. We'll see everything that it comes with when we do that. It will come wrapped up in some styrofoam type padding. So you've got this cool little bag here that you don't have to keep the box. You can put it in this bag, and this bag has got loops on the back of it that'll make you let you wear it like a backpack. In essence. So we have our ukulele here. We do have a little package here. So inside here, if I can get that out, we've got a package of picks. Let's see how many it comes with. Come on. There we go. All right, so we got three really nice picks. These are, and they're different. The different sizes, yes. So you got different sizes, 1.2 millimeter, 0.71 millimeter, 0.96. So this one would be the thickest one. You also get a nice little strap to use to put on the ukulele itself. I'm not certain where we would put that strap right at this moment, but it does come with that strap. So when you get it right out of the box, it's not going to be in tune. I mean, I can tell that's not. So, like, for this one, I need to tighten that one, actually. So you're probably going to need a tuner, or at least know. Well, that one's going down, so. So you want to learn how to tune them. And then once you do, I mean, these are fun little units for adults or kids. If you know that the I obviously do not know how to play it. but you can learn really easy. There's free online lessons for 2 months here with this one. If you go to the website you'll get here with the card from them, you're going to probably need them. But really nice quality, nice firm build to it, super lightweight. These aren't just for kids. I know a lot of people, you know, think ukuleles are kid guitars. They're actually not. These are for adults as well. So anybody can learn how to play these and have a lot of fun playing around with them. So yeah, really nice ukulele.